Good morning. Today's vlog is just a chat about which concealers I think are best for covering pigmentation. So I thought while we're at it, I'll get out all my concealer and we'll have a play with all of it. So I prepped my skin with my favorite Rodin and Fields A and C serums. And so firstly is this little baby, the NARS Stick Concealer. It's beautiful, it's so light and it's got a nice amount of coverage and it's really nice under makeup. I use the shade Macadamia in winter and Ginger in summer. And it's not full coverage, but it's just a beautiful light sheer sort of layer. So that's what I use. It's my number one recommendation. I absolutely love this stuff. It's meant for the eyes, but I don't use it under the eyes. For under the eyes, I would use either the YSL Touche Éclat or the La Prairie. Both super fine. This one's a little bit more light reflective, the YSL. And the La Prairie. Two very similar products. They're both really light, they're both really sheer, but they are expensive products and I wouldn't use them every day. I also have this in my kit, which is a Bare Minerals Bare Skin, and it's actually a really nice product. It's quite shiny and thin. That's a product I would use if I was going out somewhere basic and I didn't want to use up my good stuff. I also have recently discovered the NARS concealer. This one is a very similar product to this, but this one's meant for the eyes and this one is meant for the face. So if we have a play with that. As you can see, I'm out in the open and I don't have any beauty light. That is a beautiful sheer product, something that's just sheer enough to reflect the light and give you a little bit of coverage. So if you put foundation over the top of that, it's not going to look cakey. It's nicely light reflective. They are absolutely my two best recommendations. Love these products. I think they're both equally as good. So another product that I have in my makeup case is the Laura Mercer Camouflage. This is really thick. So this is what I would use to really protect my pigmentation if I was going to have a lot of UV exposure. So that is like a full coverage concealer. Because it actually is quite a slippery product, then I would use a thick powder, mineral powder, and set it. And that is how I would protect my pigmentation if I was going for a run. I used to think this stuff was amazing, but that was like 10 years ago when I didn't know any better. It just never ending. I can't use it all up. But that's now been demoted to like jogging or beach makeup. The other thing that I have in my kit is this Mecca Cosmetica, their own brand of concealer. When I saw it, I thought, ooh, they've modeled it off the Touche Éclat. It's only about half the price of a Touche Éclat, but I personally don't like it. It's a little bit sticky and I don't feel that it sets well. It still sort of moves around. That's a little bit of an inferior product. Sorry, Mecca. The Kimi K KKW Concealed Bacon Brighten. I was really excited to receive and try this product, but upon receiving it, I wouldn't use it under my eyes. It is so thick. I know why Kimi K doesn't smile, because if she did and she's wearing this, she'd just be a cake underneath. So this is quite thick and it's quite dry. So this I think would be good for covering blemishes as a spot concealer. Well, that's all the concealers in my kit. These NARS products are definitely my favorite and my number one recommendation for covering pigmentation, but not being too cakey and light reflective and nice under makeup. I hope you've enjoyed playing with them as much as I have.